Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Friday night Starcraft 2 Weekly Brawl. We have new buffs, we have new strategies, we are going in as a random commander, and we are going to see what kind of shenanigans we may or may not pull off for this episode. So, let's check out to see what these new auras and buffs are going to be for this week, and hopefully we get something good. Otherwise, this is going to be a shitty week for matches. And yeah, this ain't gonna be the Christmas set of buffs. That'll be next week, hopefully, and then maybe we can actually have some fun. All right, what do we got? We got Nova. Holy fuck, are you kidding me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 goddamn auras. Okay. 1 minute. Consider it done. Orders received. Understood. Let's rock. This better be good. Well, I'm gonna have a tanky life regenning Nova. Will do, command. Not enough minerals. Research complete.
Status report. Where's the emergency?
Let's do this. Bring it!
Ah! In the pipe, I'm reading you.
Gangway!
Not enough minerals.
And there goes the bunker because my teammates
Attention.
Are both AFK. Well, now we got somebody spawning something.
Say again.
This might be a fast match.
Armed and ready.
Will do, command.
Gangway.
So Tychus versus Tychus. Looks like he got damage. What did Tychus end up pulling? Where's his NPC? Tychus got life cooldown,
Talk to me.
Let's get some armor. Looks like we're gonna deal with swarm hulk shit. So, we're gonna need tanks. Looks like he got all cooldown. Yep, we're definitely going to be dealing with swarm host shit this week. We don't have enough damage to cut through them. They gotta be all armor. Yep. 8 armor roaches.
Upgrade complete.
On my way.
Research complete.
Oh my god, I can't even alpha a vehicle? Wow. These are light, aren't they? Yes, they are. We'll see if this works. Nope. Thing is gonna be a GG. Yep, GG. Alright, let's get another matchup. We're just gonna leave the video rolling. We'll do a couple matches. That was only a 6-minute match. Alright. Let's random this bitch. Alright, let's go. Let's see what we can get this time. That's definitely going to be interesting. 6 goddamn auras. Wow. Alright, let's see, we're still waiting for milk. And aloe. Yeah. Alright, we got, oh, Tychus. Okay, this is gonna be a lot of hurry up and wait. Alright, let's get a rail down. Get Tychus on the field. Let's get Rippers and Grenade. Let's go attack cooldown. Let's go life regen. Attack cooldown. Attack. Armor. Armor. So, we're gonna have a beefy Tychus.
What's in it for me?
Yeah, that'll work.
Where's the the emergency.
Her railgun really gets upgraded too. Can I move this a little closer?
Now what?
I'm gonna probably do Blaze next, since we're up against light units. Not gonna get any other tech. Five armor, 0.21 attack speed, and insane cooldown. Yeah, I don't think cooldown works on Tychus. I seriously do not think cooldown works on Tychus. Somebody told me it did, but I seriously don't think it does.
Flame on.
Understood.
We got a max Blaze. All this is really good on Blaze. Yeah, we got what? Armor. Oop. They're light. He's armored. So Rattle would be good next. He's got attack speed on those too. In range.
Research complete.
Alright, let's get a refinery. But I don't think it's gonna matter because this is probably gonna be a GG right now. Yep, it's gonna be a GG. Ay, ay, ay. We can get another unit out, we might have a chance, but it's not looking promising. Let's see what happens. Let's get Rattle up. And it's a GG. What a bitch. Alright, one more game. Three losses in a row, or two losses in a row. And you guys probably are not watching this to watch me lose nonstop. No. Alright, one more random. Let's see what happens. Alright, let's get everybody buffed up and see what may or may not happen in this set of horrors. Alright, everybody's still buffing. We're zoomed! Alright, let's see what we can do. We get black hole at least, so that could help. We got Stalkers and Centurions. Let's go armor. Attack speed. Attack speed. Let's go some life regen. Attack speed and cooldown. Attack speed and cooldown. So we're gonna have a bunch of blinky Stalkers. Well, we'll see how this works. Let's get Blink upgraded. So, double cooldowns. Alright, we're up against armor, attack speed. We're getting a T2. Dark Templars and Shadow Guards, especially with cooldown and attack speed, would be godly. You can get more Stalkers and more front lines. We gotta make sure we survive our wave. A little extra damage. Let's get one shield. Now we'll get into T2. Yeah, we're holding the line, okay. We got this. We got T2 rolling, good. We're gonna save, we're gonna get a couple Templars up. Could get the gas, but right now I think we need Templars. This will help cut through Mangus. Can we get three up before the wave? Perfect. We need tech on them now. Then we'll get the gas. Then we'll get the weapon. Now, cooldown reduction, these things should be going off non-stop. Alright, he got flamethrowers now, so... And we're gonna be dealing with tank shit. So, voids. Voids will counter tanks. What's he got on his tanks? Damage? Oh, insane attack speed. Wow. Alright. Nah, we missed getting it out before the wave. Alright.
I heed the call.
Black hole. Unfortunately, we don't have any firepower to deal anything. Let's get that. Now, I believe voids do bonus damage versus armor. Rip my voids. We gotta get into T3 because we gotta cloak these things. Need more stalkers too. Need an oracle and a corsair too. I can't even take the witness down. We need a lot of everything. We're pushing T3. We need it. We don't have a choice. Alright, we can start cloaking shit now. That's a GG. 3 losses in a fucking row. Wow. Unbelievable. Alright. Let's make the cut here and we'll get some new videos going.